just thank you for all the principals. Let me take this opportunity. It's my unit talk next to the other person, Holy Ghost. We know I'll let Holy Ghost fire kitchen over here. Let me take this opportunity first of all to pay my respects to the honorable principal of this great school. I've listened to your message to His Excellency and I promise I will deliver that message diligently. And of course your concern is a very legitimate concern. And I believe that when the message reached to the right person, they will do something about it. So I want to say thank you. All the schools that have traveled from far to be here. I know you are not here just to see the First Lady, but you are here to understand the direction that the new direction is taking. And the new direction is about you, the people. The new direction is about you, the children. And the new direction is the hands of our girls. So I'm happy to be here with you this morning. But before I do anything, today is the birthday of my baby sister, and I've ignored her the whole morning because I wanted the nation to sing a happy birthday for her. So, can we first of all sing a happy birthday for my baby sister? Please. Baby sister, and she basically managed me and packaged me and make sure I am, when I come in front of you, I look nice. So she's the one who is putting me together. Thank you so much. I love you, and you know how much I love you anyway. Thank you. And I also want to say a happy birthday to Mahmoud, my son from another woman, who is one of the artists that performed here in front of you. It's his birthday. So I'm hoping that when we go, ladies and gentlemen, it's your duty to organize a nice party. I will now invite the DJ. Please, you go back to Timo so that we could have a nice party for the backstage people. We don't have food, we'll just play music, just in case. You're all invited, you can go to Timo. Ladies. I am here today to talk to you about two things, very simple two things. And the one, Lisa, you all come up for me today. Okay, you now come on, let me begin this here. Anybody waiting now before me begin the Holy Ghost? Thank you. Today, ladies, we're here to talk about sex. I beg, clap for yourself. We're here to talk about sex and we're here to talk about menstruation. I know these are huge concerns for my girls. And I know you don't have the guts to sit in front of your mother and your father to talk about it. So I am going to empower you today so when you go, you can ask questions and tell your mom and dad, hello, the first lady said I should ask you this and ask you that. Okay? Now let's start with sex. It is okay to have sex. You know that, right? But what is not okay is to have sex while you are in school. While you're in school, it is absolutely not okay. Anybody where they talk right now, that's the one where they have sex with in this school. Now, to have sex is not a bad thing, because everybody, every woman go through that process. But you cannot have sex when you are in school. And the worst thing is, you cannot have sex when you are in your school uniform. Because the moment you put on your school uniform, you are an ambassador for that school. And when you are an ambassador for anything, absolutely anything, especially your school, you carry the name of your school. Anything you do that is negative in that uniform, it means that you have betrayed not only yourself, but you've betrayed your school, you've betrayed your fellow peoples, you've betrayed the teachers, you've betrayed the principal, and you have betrayed this nation. So pick the time to have sex. And guess what? The best time to have sex is after you finish your university. Because when you are educated, when you are educated, girls, I'm telling you, the man that comes to you will not be one that will trash you. When you are a dropout, the men that comes around you are dropouts like you. So make a break and down. For the one that we don't begin choke, let them not go choke back. Let talk about Korea so they understand each other fine. Then sugar daddy they waking can't see up now the school gates. Just like waiting the principal they talk so. I know say they happen every day in every school in this country. They're all fools them waking can't see up around in a school gates. They're stupid man them waking can't see up around in a school gates. When I didn't see fine, yeah. The new Satan them way God don't send come for can't destroy the nation. Now they stupid man and they all get, I know I don't have a force, I don't have a listen. They all get picking their way at the same age as una. They get sisters their way at the same age as una. But now they want the day, when they picking the can school, then they make sure say they protect until they bring a can of school for them, no man don't look them. If now they sister, then they do the same. And then when school over, then they make sure say they come back, they guard them picking or the sisters, then they take them straight na us and protect them, tell them go inside them us. And when they come out the way they know say they young picking and the sister don't protect it, then they come out to una. They can't sin up to una. And at the tender one day, then they look for the weakest link. Now you know what is the weakest link? Now una them picking the way millet. You understand that version?
Yes.
When you mill it too much, when you mill it, you they actually sell your future.
Yes.
Because anybody when mill it, anything when they give you, you they feel say that the only thing that the way you life is worth.
Yes.
Now, una tell me, una be honest with me, because I can't for can be honest with you.
Yes.
Now, which phone they can give you now?
Wait,
so I will understand fine. Yes, yeah, now which phone they give you now? iPhone?
I'm sorry.
I don't understand. iPhone? Techno? Spark 5? Okay, Spark 5 is very popular. Okay, Una, now which phone they give you? To sin. What is to sin? Manual. Manual. Put the way they manual. Okay, so then I'm going to listen for press to go today. Which one they give you? Come on, 15. Spark 5, Spark 6. Now which one they give you, my
man?
iPhone 11. Which one? Samsung. Okay. You know, through this journey, I don't learn what phone the way and me for begin work, and then phone coming in. Because me, I'm not sabi which phone I come on 15. I'm not sabi na which phone I spark 5. I'm not sabi which one manual. Okay. And manual, eh? Okay. Now you wanna tell me how much they want?
Education and be somebody. Now let me tell you something. Governments they come, governments they go. Una the blessing way God don't give una, give una president today we believe in education. And he give una president way look say, me picking them, they all for go school free. So that man when they can't give come on 5 or 15 or spark 5 or spark 6. In worthless, because now you get waiting the power you forbid the woman tomorrow where that man will get mine for Tina before it up. And the only way where you empower yourself is through education. Let nobody not fool you. For say when I want millionaire man, you don't go, you don't work na Sarah Ruta, you don't get money, now you can't marry me. I swear to God, now 1 year no more, now you don't know sweetness. Listen to me. In that 1 year, you know what will not happen to you? The man will not follow you, don't tire. Now they look for the next speaking way to go follow. So you don't turn an expired cargo. You don't listen to me fine. Now through that process, you don't get better. Because they don't tell me the word whether they use sauna. When they're ready, they say, now small, small, no matter the one. Or they say, go now the first thing. Now listen. Small, small, they give you belly. First thing, they give you belly. Any man who will make you wait in a school, it will empower you for let you finish your education.
Amen.
Anybody will they force you for sex when you're in a school, that one day, an enemy of your life. It's because he threw the neck you in the weight. Now in the call say man with dignity. Now that 1 year why you now say that man we go for commot in a routine because until now they don't go commot. I don't know. Even the one we go commot free to, the one we go commot, especially the one they wait to commot overseas. They all get wet now overseas. When see them can I and for can play now. And if you make yourself football field, they will play football. Inside 1 year, they will take away your dignity. Inside that same 1 year, they will destroy your education. Inside the same 1 year, they will make you feel worthless. Inside the same 1 year, they will give you burden. Inside the same 1 year, if you're not careful, you will die. Because when you go for go born picking, you not picking. Your body not ready for belly. You go allow let man give you belly. How many of you can go to them government hospitals then? Now this is the task who are the give to una. When una go to them government hospital, una not just go to them ward them. Una actually go to the mortuary outside and they keep their body then. Una go work out. And then when I brave them, say, I want to prove this. If when I meet 10 dead body, na that mortuary, 8 of them, na picking the little owner. Na 2 go dead away, na then all mommy there. You know why that all mommy, na 2 no more go dead away? Because them be get pride in themselves. Na make you the see mama, then they go tell the 90, or granny, then they go tell the 100, we they celebrate them. We young generation now, if you pass 50, you don't get lucky. Because everything what we need for start at the right time, we start them at the wrong time. And the one thing what we need for make sure say we get abundance when our education, we the stupidly left with education and go find a man we get one broke motor. If you don't take them, a bike you get. That bike they pack this dust away go they carry go na dust no more go they eat go they go deep in a road. If you not take ten, that bike go they take you for what on you service provider, and then you lost your life. Now then when I wanna keep talking, I mean high school sweethearts. As I did that part the back. When they say now wait till this na me high school sweethearts. Now like you now waiting on a high school sweethearts they can do really in this country. You see that high school sweetheart, what you call the high school sweetheart? Monday, they come to school, they can't pick you. Where come for can't pick you? They call you darling. They hold your hand. If you not take table, hold your book bag all. Now, weak pussy, they fend. Because Tuesday, they go not come on at school, they get sweethearts at this other school. Tuesday, where you go at this school, they call them darling. Wait, go all the way they do to you Monday night, they can't try back for do to this one Tuesday. Wednesday, they forget say they're going to your school or they're going to your school. Now they move to this one in your school Wednesday. You're not a double sweetheart, you go to call them. The same thing, that in one grand bubble they do that one day. When you come out here Wednesday, Thursday, go to here. Friday, you go to the other school. So you can see one great sweetheart when you call sweetheart now on a 7 day panam where they call her sweetheart. And then that one great sweetheart they either look on a 7 all, it is try for see which one serious. The one with serious, if he, I will tell you, after 10 years, where you go in house, now you they meet as a wife. You will be on serious where they play with you. They go don't give you belly, you don't left in a street, in don't continue in studies. With the one way be serious. They go down the school, they don't go college, they don't, they go university, they don't, because you see seriousness by that one day. You know me see seriousness by you. Now after 10 years we're in the can I don't get good work in a free time, they don't make a minister. So tell that tell the minister of lands no go they as minister of lands. So you go don't be minister of lands now. So you get big motor car, you get fine house. When you don't go na in house, which you begin, for go show up. When I reach, when you knock, now that one, that girl will be serious na school. Now they open the mouth for you. And when you go see your compi woman at the other side, you look how we dress. You look the word where they come on in mouth. They go ask you, say, can I help you, please? Now you go tin up there with you begin. You go look, you have back where you were. You look, you close where you were. You look, you begin. Then you go look, you come to the woman, you tell her, say, sorry, I think I get the wrong address. Because you don't go get mine for evil. Tell her, you know that. Now, if na the man, na he open the domot, he meet you tin up there. You know what they do you? They ask you, who are you? Can I help you? You know why? Because that is serious girlfriend. When I've been green there, play with her, when I've been this school, it's Sirona Pala. And no one wants to let that one day vex Panama tall. And at that time, you know, don't even tell that they say, you won't pick him for them. So you see how here you pick him and I don't have a problem. What we be, what mama they be the born we yesterday? We get auntie, we get uncle then, we get grandpa, we get granny then, you get 3, 4, 5 granny, all man effects for take care of you. This we all know this so right now. Go take the lele, because then I mean they come in for you. As you get you belle, now they tell you mama they busy. Because not to give you trouble. Now you go fend for yourself. So now you they get belle. Now you dey deal with you belle, now you sabi because now you talk to you belle. And then when you born you begin. If you get locked self, let your mama go they shake you begin hand in the morning, they say choo 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 choo. Now that they don't know. They go turn it and say, and you now say, and they can't go find food. They don't go left you. So don't feel supposed in the menu begin for you, now you there for menu begin back. So you see, every day when you go to work for Kana market, you put bikini and you back, you tire. Then you party then, you and the one with the school, way serious. Then they send the uniform, then they go to school. When they see, hey, Fat, why you do? How do you begin? Well, I didn't run for go to school, oh, because I don't want late. And now you go to tin up there, you go to look yourself. You go to ask yourself, what have I done to myself? So, what are they asking for you? Rabji kan na ya, where you say, Paulina ma una, all hala, Paulina ma. Now I get a new slogan for all my beginning at this country. It's about you, they say, Lokina ma. You know what that's how it's in a Lokina ma? It means they una lock una legs then. Okay? When the man can where you say, Fatuka, say, no, my mama, you working for Moyanda, he say, la Lokina ma. When you watch up Boku, say that my mama say opina man no fine. Now you read that part? Opina man, now buy that team right now, yeah? Because the opportunity we will not get, we not be getter. We will be the go school, mama or papa, and then they go family money for pay school fees by force. If they not pay you school fees, then they come put you in a class. You know that kind of shame, how we feel like? Then they can't put you in a class. I know say before Mother Bio come, we be on a president, take and give you a free education, so. We don't go through that one day. Yes. When then they come, so tell them that Thursday or Friday night, then they can go register for putting commons in a class because the parents, they don't pay. And see? Now, any day when you see you head of school, it can't say your classroom with that register, your heart is a sink. You know why? You know why I know? Because I walked through that one day. My mama and my papa, they pay school fees for me. If you don't pay the school fees, you will not sit in that class. And the teacher, they let set you are the best students in the classroom. They will tell you, say, you know, say, I'll be for me no more. I for left you, but I know they able you for pay your school fees. That language there, it then I'm the ace because they mean they tell me not to Japan I go school or na Salonia I go school. Do you understand? So now, which teacher they can meet you tell you say I can't go register because you don't pay school fees. Any teacher went through that one, the Holy Ghost. Man, now you come back to the teacher then. Now for who now they school picking them? We don't talk for them man they waking the hanging now and get them. We don't talk to that your high school sweetheart on like they feel say now na high school sweetheart. We don't just say now na high school salt heart. And see? Now we come back to our teachers then. una school picking them, where you don't want study, where you know say you don't want for study at all. Now that time they be possible where you go make your best friend and your teacher. And we are so smart for know the teacher when the woman. Now you see why we una come now wait ten reach for long I can do worse. Wait ten reach for long I do better. Trouble don't follow it.
Yes.
Because that teacher waking call you 6 o'clock in all day again. Now you are left on your own. Now they fulfill number. So why you don't go concentrate on your book? So that when that teacher call you, you go for tell and say, sorry, sir, I know they can. Teacher, when they call you 6 o'clock, now what did they call you? In a library. Eh? The teacher in a library. So why for call you 6 o'clock? Ladies. Ladies. Now for any one of you, now we get a teacher in telephone number, now in phone. Holy Ghost. Na beg and beg una now, yeah? And beg una Julia, that una teacher the one and get the telephone number that inside una phone. Julia una pull and una phone. That teacher the way they call you na net, for let you the commute na your house, where not they allow you for study. Now you enemy of progress. That teacher where they allow you for the give them fake pass mark them. Because now you the go service and every day like in petrol station. Again, when I begin to call the teacher the name out, let them go they pull them come out and then school them, yeah? Now what's in that they are they say no? That means you get one, and see? You get one parent teacher today. Now two you get. Because some of you are not even the one. Now you get two parents each other. I will tell you now. When I will get ten teacher and then a number. When I will go make eleven teacher and then play with you now. I swear to God, your tomorrow is going to be dark. Your tomorrow is going to be done because the teacher not going to allow you for let you do the right thing. And when you not do the right thing, you don't come out to your school, you don't lie by your parents say, you don't lie by all man say, I don't pass. You yourself no say, not to pass, you pass. Now you don't lie by yourself, tell you don't go. Now when you don't reach side, when teacher not going to help you. Now what is there that you hate, now for help you. Now then now you the disgrace. Now that 10 day, you go can't begin to say, then teacher, they don't like me. Why ek non like me? Why non like me? They sabi you for they like you. When you go sit, not just some hall like you call you now go sit. The first way they mark on a paper, it give them. So that means they focus on your education and study. Spy, in order to make you good, you tomorrow good. Okay? And they see now all on silence. I know my for now my next family, you walk on me, I know what you say. Them. I get girl picking the way they school.
And among the girl begin the way they school. And look, now me begin as you know, so they all to the school.
Every day they can't check what in the door. Every day. And I will pass it and I will grab this one. Every day, I will check what in the door. And I will watch them. Now, I mean, I'm security. I will watch them. And I'm not ashamed for them. Now, when you go back on our house, say, Mama, why not you talk to me about sex? Because you don't for understand the danger of sex, for then you know what you for do way right and what you for do way wrong. Now, now they promise me, say, them, Bobo, they will put on our pandemic. And then they show, say, them, my own, I'm in the one high school sweetheart, and I will put on our pandemic. And they promise that they're foolish on part of when it's in a parade school that we have a pool. Now we have a promise, we say that we have a teacher when we call on at 6 o'clock, we have a pool in our parade. And they promise. Now if that teacher is there among me right now, we have a lot of Holy Ghost for them. We don't talk about sex. And I want now to be protective of your dignity. Protective of your womanhood. You be the one where you don't protect yourself. Because when you protect yourself, you don't protect your dignity, you don't protect your future. Where you better tomorrow? Might be aware they pay school fees right now. Not only they can't be those 20. Where you can at this tongue, you say, as you get your first salary, not to outside the run for car, not to tell your mama and papa.
Yes.
You first motor car, where you buy, get for member Fatima Bio.
No.
Not to tell your mama and papa, you remember.
Yes.
So if you not say that you get for car, put your mama and your papa in poverty. You get for hold this free quality education where mother Bio don't give una. You get for hold out your two hand. Because tomorrow, now you get for come pull your mama and your papa from poverty. Now if I ask you now right now, say, hey, who that's now my role model? Now go begin say Fatima Bio. Now tell me truly, who is your role model? Okay, after Fatima Bio, who is your role model? Mama, well done. After you, Mama, who that say you other role model? Huh? You daddy? Now I need a natural leader for being role model. Well, why you not doctor you say you house now, why they choose your role model? Now when you go not to your house, who that say your role model? Role model, because at the tell you now, what in the teachers and the sacrifice for school beginning, nobody know able sacrifice that one. The patient where you teacher get for you, nobody no get her. You dey spend more time with your teacher than any other person in the world. Now the teachers then, when they come to that classroom, they get choice. They say get their picking them. They can even talk, say, now I go sit down to me picking, wait till I care. But every day you get your teacher, they come inside your classroom. Then they come, with the small knowledge when they self gets, then they come, they transfer them to you. Now they bond you.
No.
But then they do them one day, then they do them with all their heart. Not for 1 year, not for 2 years. Imagine for the 8, 9, 10 years where you they spend at school. Now you teach us the day before you, all the time. Now tell me, would that be a better role model for you than your teacher? So if you not not sabi that na you role model when you go back to school. Now for be identified from your teachers the one per day, not the one with the police 6 o'clock na network. Identify the teacher where you go trust. The teacher where you know say this, you don't change me life. The teacher went from the day where you go inside that school day, he day with you. Because now teachers then they're part of your journey. So when you they say role model, no go call pussy when they see na TV say that you role model, he not to see you. Your teacher they see you every day, Monday to Friday, sometimes Sunday to Thursday. The teacher then na your life. Now then na the best role models in the world. Na teacher they make president. Na teacher they make first lady. Na teacher they make doctor. Na teacher they make lawyer. Na teacher they make the world. Because everything that the world where you see today, where you see begin a grab, you say me I don't better. It means say they get good teacher. So your role model should be your teachers. Nobody know they will better pass anybody in your life after your mama and your papa. When you go compare to your teacher. So the next time I can I am, when I ask you who is your role model, I want for you to say my teacher. And I'm going to ask you now one by one, name the teacher for me. Because I need to know who are these great teachers, where they make them begin the year, they feel this safe with them. Okay? So the teacher, not on today. And now for why they come back. Okay? I want to tell me, who are these wonderful teachers, the way they're in our life, where they change in our life, for the better. Also, the way they give in a pass my goal. Okay? So now, ladies, who is your role model from this day onwards? Thank you. Who is your role model, ladies? God bless you all. Now the next word they can talk about is my favorite topic. It's called sanitary pads. Now how many of you have sabio in a sanitary pad? I want to speak for yourself. All my name what, 30?
Yes.
How many of you know what in a sanitary pad? Well now I'm not cool. Okay. Now how many of we, me included, when they use pieces or we don't use pieces? Yeah. Now as you shame and they take me part their boat. You don't shame for this humanity. Now how many of we they use pieces or we don't use pieces? Yeah. Thank you. So you know what's in a pieces, ain't it? You know say PC is not comfortable, ain't it?
Yes.
You know say PC is warm, ain't it?
Yes.
You know say PC is smell, ain't it?
Yes.
You know say PC is hard for worse, ain't it?
Yes.
You know say for that you worse PC is you need 5 buckets of water, ain't it?
Yes.
Now they can't know if it because when I know say. For me, when I be married, me myself na born to come out to. So myself na born speaking. And they can't know if we na born to the lie or the talk to.
Yes.
Now how many of you na ki the iron na pieces the whole mass? But clap for yourself for my God. Not sweat by my name, Abby. And I love to see that. I. Now you name after. Why we say I, you call your name.
Yes.
I, Fatima Malabio. And I swear I have to say.
I swear I have to say.
I'm not going to use species again.
I'm not going to use species again.
Because from today I don't upgrade to a lady.
Because from today I don't upgrade to a lady.
With Papa when they Malabio.
With Papa when they Malabio.
He said I'm not use species again. Don't send with mama for can't provide for me part. Now where I went me part?
I'm
gonna bounce like lady.
I'm gonna bounce like lady.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So maximum. When I see the part, you see the packet. It'll go walk up from here and I the show and I come all the way here. Yeah? Yes. Bravo. Madame Bravo. Okay. So this is the part where we get. Inside the packet, we get 120. Look at 120 of these 90 cents packets there. It'll last you for 1 year. So from this day to day, when I begin for count, it'll last you for 1 year. Okay? Now, when it lasts you for that 1 year, then, before it's done, next year, this time, inshallah. I go there again and I can give you part. Okay? So when I say when I see me picking, when I don't see one, eh?
Yeah.
Okay, I can't call the other one. Can you? They all two name the same name. They all two name Tida. I like my mama tell again, my picking are all again name. The other girl picking, and my man in mama name. The name here, I mean. This one named Tida, and the same name Tida. Maple in mass. Okay, so this sound a pad, you see how I said this sound a mask. This sound a pad, okay? Inside this pad. You see the packet? It's sealed. All side pan and sealed. Okay? All side pan and sealed. Yeah? And then I don't keep one can near this big here because it can make her look too short. Honestly. All side pan and sealed. And see? So when they give you your packet, do you and for make sure say you check them. For make sure say it's sealed. Yeah? You know why? Because we get enemies of progress, the way they can care for the part they say na me. Not to me, oh yeah?
No.
When me work and get anything to me picking them, na me say self I'm not the same person. When I hear it fine? So when you know, when somebody come, Moriba, please, this Tonya, anybody come with part, he say na from Fatima, Mother Bio, when I tell her say, we mama no ki send person, I say self kinkaya. So you don't see her? 120 na in the inside. It will last you for a whole year. Each month, you go able to use 10 of this, yeah? 10 pad na you they use each month. And I can show you how you they use them. It's so easy. Yeah? So that pieces what you use. You don't say that pieces as it's soak no more. Hey, trouble don't for them, eh? You know, say that piece is way warm. It they begin waka waka, eh?
Yes.
So now this will they make sure say when you use that, nothing on the waka do ya that. When she can na for can play football, no worry. Yeah? Una they see a menti. I not only get this. With me other part. I beg if you are jealous, you are jealous, you are not jealous, you will be queen and be the things. Now the other thing I bring for now, I don't know what it is.
No!
I bring for you toothpaste.
Yeah!
sell you dignity kits, okay? Yeah. I don't know your size. So in case he comes to you, don't say this why he beat for me. Yeah?
Then they go fend
something, me and them they sit down. Then they ask me, what do you want? For now we go give the picking them. I am to tell them so now give me money that I will be losing. But I don't need the host. If we picking them, they smile no more, okay, because I know also how they sleep already. And see? So UNFPA, me and them sit down. We arrange on this. We decide say they will need soap, they need paste, they need lights because I wanted them to study. So we put a whole package together. So when me they give this, and they also give this on their behalf. Because they want for partner with me. They want anything where they do as first lady. They self want for be part of them. Understand?
Yes.
So, Gia, why give you? I don't want to see an market and they sell them. If I catch anybody, they sell me partner market and they hold you.
Yes.
And where I hold you, I swear I know they left here. They treat you like they're a piece them.
Yes.
Understand?
Yes.
All them want the them video, then they wait to see if they want to see. And tell they can't give you another part.
Yes.
The one they went and they make story about her. Because I don't see somebody they lie say they part their caustic soda.
Yes.
I don't see somebody they say they part. Somebody cook rest. He cook rest, he hold the rest, he say, na end inside the bar. Now say you hungry, better you eat. He don't go lie. Now you don't waste the rest. And then you go sleep now the next day, don't get chopped for it. You understand, eh? And you now know what I do now, eh?
Yes.
When I know say me no go, if I, me picking them all, we see them there, so. They all na this part that they use. So if na caustic soda, then me picking themselves, they use caustic soda.
Yeah.
And caustic soda, where they inside something, where put water, you know they see soap?
Yeah.
So I can show you example. So we go, go call them people, then they, liar, liar. When I meet up,
liar, liar.
Okay?
Yeah.
Now, this auntie, it will go to nap yonder. So they show you. Waiting how for use the pad, yeah? I beg, when I look the auntie, my young come please. Hey, una wait now. This other auntie, he said the tinap na ya, in the show una exactly what I they explain, yeah? I want you to call on a man, but that will be too much, auntie. Now I they call this una other auntie, then said can tinap na ya, he said they can show una the pad, yeah? All my other day before you just look the pussy, yeah? Now this now you pad. Inside the pad. I beg if you know man, come on before you begin. Can I see now? God bless you. So you see, this is not the part, yeah? Una say for na come up before the meeting. I don't say no, una say push you. Okay, una see the part, see? Before they open now. Make a read for now, waiting mother be all right for this party. Say, make a make loan now, all sabi bottom, yeah? They write three things there, then the last one, I put and they for me picking them. The first one, where mother be all say, he said, tomorrow belongs to those who are educated today. You know what that mean, eh? If you want it tomorrow, better. Now today, they begin land book. You the land book, say, you flop your head. Me no doubt, I'm in there, they leg book bad. PhD. Masters, honors, now they know more than they go for, yeah? And they make you a great woman. We want to change the narrative in this country. We need for the woman there. We self they be part of the decision making them, yeah? So he said, tomorrow belongs to those who are educated today. Now the other one way he say, marriage my choice, education my
life.
I think they are on a clap for them. Well done. I don't go some shower, say education, they said my priority. Married my choice, education my
life.
Well done. See me? The land book.
Now the third thing where Mother BOC, now in the hands of our girls there against. He said united against rape. He said, Lord, be united against rape, yeah? Now you know how you dey help him? You deal with your party every day on Arikana school. You see your party happy. Your party they play. Your party they do everything with you. Then one time no more you see your party can at school. And no one can hear you again. And no one touch you. And no one let you see him. You will not say something don't go wrong, eh?
Yes.
Now try for talk to that party day. If that party day gets mind for confide in you and tell you say somebody don't rape me, you not say let you go kumbosa. You know what that party don't do? He don't ask you for let you help her. Now when he don't ask you, he not go tell you say what possible where they rape her. He know they can no more can tell you say help me. But when he tell you what don't happen to her, do ya make sure say you help her. Now which way you they help her? The first thing you do, you don't go to one of your teachers then. You go tell them, say, me paddy, I think he don't get trouble. Now for talk to them. Let the teacher go, he go talk to this paddy here. Okay? Not only the one way paddy don't tell you, say, somebody don't rape me. Then you go call Fatou Binta Samuel, all man bien, when I go Kongosa. That's a bad Kongosa. Okay? The one way you go meet your teacher, you go tell her. That one thing I mean, call good Kongosa. Because that means that you party really they ask for help and that you don't come to. Yeah? So Mother Bio they say, dear, if you want to fix all their rapists there, them bad, bad pedophile the way they around. Let them come out now with now power to the park. Dear, Lord, make sure say, una help her. Lord, we all fix their rapists there. Yeah? Lord, not keep their secrets, yeah? If a man rape you, you don't talk. You don't get a license for let you go report a person. When, you know, say even when you begin for thief plus us now, us. When you thief, they not ask you. Tomorrow back, you can check and see.
Yes.
The next day back, you can see.
Yes.
Tell before they catch your hand inside the plus us. Yes. You go don't thief for put them on. Now, the same thing with man them. When they rape you, you set him out. Then they either can try and back by you, or then they go now begin fail you party them, or begin fail all the small begin them, then do them to them. I don't feel say you go once, let them do unto other person, ain't he?
Yes.
So any man will rape you. Now for pull in name, let all man sabi. Don't we name and shame them and disgrace them. Now the only way that one the way they will know how to stop, yeah? And then when they come to the justice, we get a special place which how they keep them. Who they keep them there for 15 years. So by the time when they come out, you don't turn an educated woman. You don't turn a very important person in this country. If you mistake, you lock them back in jail. Okay? So we don't lock them up until you self strong enough for make sure say that Monday they don't go rape any other person again in this country, yeah? So dear, I say no help them, yeah? Now the final one when I write say I say menstruation is not a choice. My girls need sanitary pad. What is your period, not choice?
No.
When he's here, you can go tell, if he can, if he do knock, knock, and they can?
No.
When he's here, he can tell you, say, permission, permission, I want come home?
No.
So you for not say, not part of your body. When you see menstruation, you know for shame. You don't get any reason for shame. Not part of your body.
Yes.
Do you understand?
Yes.
And because it's not part of your body, you don't get waiting for shame for. Okay? The other thing also one I can do, where I know say that name is a Yusef Nakongosa. When you come pick up at school, so tell that thing, will not say not a knock. Will not say not a give notice. It can just come. Then you come pick uniform dirty. Before you go protect her, you begin a farm. Or you go begin call other people there, una the shumupana. Una the look, oh, look at you up over Fatou. You don't see, huh? That one is a bad Kongosa. And for the man them back, when you see woman messing close, before you go begin the talk, call her aside, say, my sister, can I go with you? And not say, Kerana Konao. Come, and then you tell her what you don't have to her, so that you go protect her, yeah? Menstruation, not a crime. Not a fault. That's what God make we. So don't punish me because you receive menstruation. Not laugh we because you receive menstruation. And you woman, where they laugh, you come to woman, where they see menstruation. That means you're not monafic. Because you said they lie. Because you said they see menstruation. Auntie?
Yes.
Okay. Now for all come prove say this sanitary pad no get caustic soda. And for let it can show una how strong this pad dey. For let una also know say when you use this pad, you dey can you play football, nothing not happen to you. You go do anything, nothing not happen to you. Okay? So look at the pad. And they open up for the very first time, yeah? You see where you open up? It don't long, auntie. It don't fit by that pieces, auntie. And you want to be how for 4 rupees, eh? This one, they don't fall and for we already. So you don't need for full nothing, yeah? You see idea? You see all side lock, eh? You see where all side lock? Bamba, you let pussy lock out, but we open, una go take a move, not touch him. Until you see? All side, up and down, all side lock. Okay? Yeah. Now where you want for user, where you don't need their words there, yeah? This is what you do. You see, huh? Okay? Affect you, huh? No. I don't just cut one side normally, plastic don't come out, eh? Yeah. Okay. Now I'll show you, wait, see how you pad really look. Yeah? This is how you pad. You don't see, huh? You need to take the sticker off, the one at the back. All of it, yes, thank you. Yeah? Una see, ah? Na so it's an auntie? Okay, and then just fix me hand panel. I hold out anything?
No.
Not up on my finger, eh?
Yes.
You know why it's so?
No.
Because it gets something at the back here when I glue, small glue. Yeah? It gets small glue. Now that small glue there, it good for you clothes. Okay? Not so we can lay up bad?
Yes.
Not so we can lay, auntie?
Yes.
So when you lay your pieces so?
I'm not ready.
When you lay your pieces so? Not so you can do, auntie?
Yes.
You don't see I'm fine?
Yes.
Thank you. So that's so you get for layer. Yeah? Now no, as you say, this, now you pant. Yeah? You don't see me? Okay, say that lay you the lay and flat, huh? Look at. I don't lay and flat. You don't see, huh?
Yeah.
I don't lay and flat. You don't hold me close?
Yeah.
Anything hold on?
No.
Now because you get one small glue, that glue I tell you, see, huh? Wait, see, as long as you press up by your pants, it'll hold on tight. Okay? Now it just don't hold when you don't sew. For that it be stronger. The side then, yeah, you see? We put, you get something what they call wings. You see there? Una de see where they open, huh?
Yes.
Una not look me, una look the person where they before you.
Yes.
You de see, huh?
Yes.
So these are the wings then. Then wings then, they back then get the same paper they are just pull. Yeah? When you pull the same paper, pana, you pull up, you de pass this wing under the pants. You turn them, you hold. Okay? So if this is not the pants, when you pass the wing, you see, they go under, you hold them. You do them this way back. You turn them, you hold them. The other one up, you do the same thing. The other one up, you do the same thing. Wait till you don't do them. All thing don't hold perfectly. Okay? Yeah? So wait till you see them, you wait till you know where that's so now. I mean, boy, you can't play football, yeah? Now they can't show you what it means. What that means, they can't play football. You know, say that thing, what they say, and a small, eh? Wanna see me what?
Yeah.
That thing.
Give
the water, please. Okay. Everybody have your water, yeah? Okay. So that thing where it can come. It not be open like a pump, eh? Not also no more it can go jo, eh? It come small.
Yeah.
I see?
Yeah.
Like a soap. It's up. It go away?
Yeah.
Aha. So, if it can so, it's up, eh?
Yes.
They wait back for 5-10 minutes. They come back so small. It's up, eh?
Yes.
Now, so we'll study how you can do it, eh?
Yes.
Okay, now I'll show you. Please, hold here, please. Hold on this way. Hold on properly. Una always, I mean, look the person where they before you. See. Now look nobody whatever they turn, yeah? When you see soap they come out now the pad. Now for Allah say Fatima be your Holy Ghost.
Yeah.
Thank you. Una see the water, eh?
Yeah.
And see with that you know you come out like a so, eh? I'm not saying you come here. Na small, small, like so, eh? But me, I didn't come like say, na pump door open. You understand? You see, huh? Pump door open. Yeah? Una de si? Pump door open, no, this pump here door open, not green for stop. Una de si? Eh? Na di water they don't so, eh? You see, huh? Na take no more, they take them in. And not they stop, you see? All the water where they drop, now because they turn them too fast. You see, huh? You see? Now take no more, they take them. You know, see? Now, dear, I ask you. When I see this amount of that thing per day, when I see this small amount up to ya, if you see up to ya, I'm going to run to the hospital, yeah? You understand? Now, look, the water from here, I don't put and take all this lawyer. If you give me a chance, I will steal the turn. This time for just come. When I don't see soap there for more,
no.
Soap down for more.
No.
Eh, who said the caustic soda there now? When I show, when I see, when I see, look at, when I see water there for more,
no.
You turn it back. You see any water for now?
No.
You see any water for now?
No.
Okay, that is not enough. Now, when they make better woman there, then they go, then they run rubber in hand. If you got to touch your hand, say, well, Mrs. Bill, can go to Padia? Yeah? And then go touch your rubber and then handle. Yeah? Okay? Where is school? My school. Where they don't give you patch? Okay? I'm not one of the bush. Hey, hey, how is it? Not a part. Yes, that's it. Talk on the caramel super. Thank you. But now listen, when they done your school, you can't, you get up be under that tree and they are there by school. If you want to take a picture with me now by school, I'm not going to be selfie. By school. When they done your school, you go, you get up under the other by school, we do, I go and go to that play, I take a picture with you now, yeah? As you now push, push and they run, yeah? Okay, now listen. When they start, we are big. What is it at the school? ICS. Amadia. Amadia, we are making Nigeria. All Amadia students. All the Amadia students. All the Amadia students. Mrs. Saba, let them go down at the tree, please. Only Amadia students.
Hey.
If you are not in uniform, you are not a student. Amadia, Mrs. Saba, I said under the tree, please.
Come. Come. Yes.
You, when I go to the other, when I done, the school moves to that place, yeah? I beg. Now, which school is this? ICS. ICS, I'm a letter, yeah? I beg, gentlemen, dear, I beg. Come and I be, when I push so long. Now, the crowd, when I push so, dear, I beg. This one said my part of ICS. Eh? Heavy Nation. Una go make line yanda. Only Heavy Nation, yeah? Let them make a second line yanda. Now which school, which one this?
ICS.
ICS. I beg. Please, gentlemen, when I give you small chance, not let the woman herself do woman business today. Yes. I beg, dear. ICS. When I come back, line now, yeah. Oh, now stop it. Hey, hey, now go on. What the stupidness is? When I left the people there, no. Push so, I see us now, so on the go. When I push so, we are big. When I make line, that line. I want one straight line. One straight line, this way, please.
Come, come, come.
Everybody gets.